I'm going to show you how to set fuel injection timing and adjust it on Kubota B6000 tractor equipped with a 2-cylinder Kubota ZL600 diesel. Before removing or installing the fuel pump, you have to set the fuel injection timing properly, and for this tractor is 26 degrees before top dead center, and as you can see, no notches on a crankshaft pulley or on the front engine covers, no marks for timing. And I'm going to show you where to look for timing marks. On the right side of the bell housing, you see that plastic plug. We have to remove it and we'll get to the flywheel. Okay, 1.5 inch socket for turning a crankshaft, and on a bell housing you see that dot, and we're turning a flywheel right now and mark is coming up. Second cylinder, 26 degrees before top dead center, and we're keep turning till we see 1 FI. Here we go, 1 FI, first cylinder, 26 degrees before top dead center dot, and mark on a flywheel is aligned, all good. And to adjust fuel injection timing angle a bit, add one shim under the injection pump to make the injection angle 1.5 degrees later, and vice versa. Everything is assembled, air purged out. Let's give a glow plugs a bit and yeah, fire it up. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. If it's helpful, thumbs up, and if you have any questions, please drop them down in the comment section below. Yeah, take care, see you soon, bye bye.